Want to make changes to your CalPERS health plan? Open enrollment is your chance. And here are some tips for making the process as smooth as possible. Open enrollment is held each fall to allow you to enroll, make changes to your health plan, and add or remove dependents. Need help determining which health plan is the best fit for you and your family? A great place to start is in My CalPERS, your personal online portal for managing your CalPERS benefits. In My CalPERS, you can access your health plan statement, providing customized health enrollment information specific to you. With our Search Health Plan tool, you can search by zip code to see which plans are available to you and quickly compare monthly premium amounts. You can also search by doctor, either primary care provider or specialist, to easily find the health plans your doctor accepts. If you're retired, you can even make changes to your health plan directly in My CalPERS. If you're an active member, contact your employer to make changes. Selecting a health plan for you and your family is one of the most important decisions you'll make, and we're here to help. For additional open enrollment resources, visit us online at calpers.ca.gov/openenrollment.